Let's welcome Mrs. and Mrs. Emily and Gabriela for the first time.